Welcome to Red Palations. The former Minneapolis cop charged with murder in the May 25th death of George Floyd is now, along with his wife, facing tax evasion charges. Derek Chauvin, 46, and his wife, Kelly Mae Chauvin, 45, were each charged in Washington County on Wednesday with six counts of filing false or fraudulent tax returns for the tax years 2014 through 2019, and three counts of failing to file tax returns for 2016, 2017, and 2018, respectively. The Chauvin's underreported income from 2014 to 2019 totaled more than $464,000, and they allegedly owed nearly $22,000 in taxes, the Star Tribune reported. With interest, late filing, and penalties, they now owe an estimated $37,868, according to the charges. Floyd, a black man who was handcuffed, died after Chauvin pressed his knee against Floyd's neck for nearly 9 minutes as Floyd pleaded for air. Chauvin was charged last month with second-degree murder and manslaughter. He and three other officers who were at the scene were fired. Chauvin is in custody on the charges in the Floyd case. Kelly Chauvin, who filed for divorce after Floyd's death, is not in custody. Washington County Attorney Pete Orput said the investigation into the Chauvins was started in June by the Minnesota Department of Revenue and Oakdale Police Department. Authorities allege in the criminal complaints that the Chauvins failed to file income tax returns and pay state income taxes, and that they underreported and underpaid taxes on income they earned from various jobs each year. The complaints allege that they also failed to pay proper sales tax on a $100,000 BMW purchased in Minnesota in 2018. Prosecutors say the Chauvins bought the car in Minnetonka but registered it in Florida, where they paid lower sales taxes. Thanks for listening. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us at Red Palations on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. If you have a business or maybe you want to start a business and need a business loan, contact Hodler Capital Group, HODLER, capitalgroup.com. Again, if you have a business or maybe you want to start a business and need a business loan, contact Hodler Capital Group, HODLER, capitalgroup.com.